trouble to shit.
My name is Kofi Ousmansa, here at Republic Bar. This is just a word to say that Zozo actually did his thing today. I think his message was very clear in making public the public toilet facilities more available in Ghana. So again, thank you Zozo. I think everyone had a good time. We all did, and we are ready for the next message. Go Zozo, nice one.
My name is Mari. I'm from Astoria, Queens, represent New York City. It's Michelle, Queens, represent from New Orleans.
A fantastic show. I recommend it to everyone. Come out and see. What a wonderful performance.
Zozo.
Entertaining, personified. Enjoyable.
Live music. They're rocking
it. At its finest.
My name is Kwame Addo, an event organizer. In fact, this is the bomb. The show, fantastic. Zozo made it clear. It's time that Ghana, we need to build social amenities, like the toilet facilities in Accra in particular, is very appalling. So Zozo, congratulations for making this a great event, and I know that everybody who is watching will contribute and help the government to construct more toilet facilities around the country.
This is one campaign that has been long overdue. I believe a lot of people in this city have had several experiences that are not palatable. I believe anyone who finds himself, you know, doing anything around the city that is untoward, as in doing it free range, it doesn't help, doesn't promote our tourism, doesn't, you know, help the city, doesn't make the city clean. And of course, if we want to kill all kinds of diseases, then we have to follow this campaign and push it to the, you know, end where it deserves, because the city of Accra, if we want to call it a city, then it must have public toilets. It's one campaign that every Ghanaian must jump on board. And of course, if you're able to do it well, to catch on the whole continent. This one revolution that has started that is so good. Let us all, you know, support Zozo in this campaign against, you know, public toilets that are supposed to be available for everybody, not even only tourists, but everybody, so that the city of Accra will be clean for everybody and feel comfortable to really walk around the city without any let.
I'm Flavio, I'm from Brazil. I'm a Delta Airlines flight attendant. I came here to República Bar for the first time in Africa. I love the show. It's a great place to come and hang out. I recommend to everybody and had so much fun over here. The One Sheet show is really nice. It's the best I ever had in here, so it's my first time, but it's really great to be here. Really great to have all this crowd over here. Again, I recommend not just to America, but to Brazil also.
I enjoyed the show. I enjoyed the whole thing. It was amazing. It was, you know, the guy Zozo was really putting the thing on, you know. And I think his initiative to putting, like, I want to shit on, you know, it's a message to everybody. It's a message to the whole Ghana. And I really appreciate what he's doing, and I really wish him, you know, to get what he's really seeking, you know, because it's a real problem, it's a real issue, and people have to focus on what he's saying. And I really wish him, you know, to succeed on it and to get really what he's seeking. So this is all I can say. I really enjoyed this. Great musician, great music, great orchestra, and I wish him good luck on all this. That's all I can say.
Ray Scott, I'm from Puerto Rico, little island in the Caribbean, here at Republic in Accra, Ghana. Wonderful show tonight. Bang, 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 bang. Don't take shit. Had a great time. The people were wonderful. The crowd was great. Recommend the show to anybody, any place, anytime in the world. Thank you. Peace out.
We are here at Republic having the shit time of our life. This is the best shit time we have ever had. If you don't have this shit CD, you need to get it now. These guys are the best. Everybody, who's with me? Come on, this is the best time ever. Is this not the best? We love it here.